Messengers sent on their command brought people to the true path and were means whereby they emerged out of the darkness into the light. They preached the laws of our Lord, who created the entire universe out of nothing. Our Lord also bestowed miracles on some, sometimes from the snares of idolaters, sometimes to be a means whereby people would come. For example, the snare who wished to catch Abraham is by Allah's commanding that the fire to be cooled. Held in that Moses, peace be upon him, turned into a that swallowed what Pharaoh's sorcerers had and then resumed its former appearance. The prophet revealed Pharaoh's persecution by crossing to the side when the by Allah's leave, the Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, restored dead people to life, cured the sick. Miracles are also reported in the Quran. Our Lord had a huge effect on people. They further increased believers' fervor and enthusiasm, and also caused many people to believe that peace Allah has made mankind superior virtues, and his every word and deed also many miracles does leave throughout the course of life. And the Hadith contains several miracles performed by the Prophet. By Allah's leave and by preaching Islamic moral law, you will find it possible. This is whereby people who used to keep their children alive came and affected. Again, through the Prophet, peace be upon him, the unity that once worshipped verses of the Quran, he preached as the guide to salvation, raised the Bedouin from ignorance to the highest levels of. These are all miracles worked by Allah through our Prophet, peace be upon him. The way that the Prophet, peace be upon him, survived, nothing until it befell him, even though he almost fought rank during his 23 years of active struggle, and the battles forced upon him by the most fanatical and hate-filled deniers is another of his miracles. The miracles of our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, represent gladness for all Muslims, blessings. These miracles will further increase the faith of those who are still tighter to the noble Quran, the divine scripture sent down to him by Allah. According to Islamic and historical sources, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was honored with the Roman Caliphate at about the age of 40. However, a number of miraculous events already took place before the Prophet, peace be upon him, began receiving his revelation. One of these miracles was when his dreams were true. According to tradition, these true dreams lasted around 6 months. The great Islamic scholar Al-Bukhari describes Aisha narrated, "The first thing with which the revelation began for the Messenger of Allah was correct dreams and sleep. He never saw a dream, but that it came like the breaking of the dawn." All prophets dreams came true over the 6 months before he was the rank of prophet is one of the that he had especially Allah. Islamic scholars describe of affairs prepared peace for his great task in his sleep. Following these true visions and with the revelation he received from Allah, prophet peace was made a guide to salvation for all mankind. In the Hadith, peace be upon him, reached of Hira on the Mountain of Light, some 12, and remained there alone. In the month of Ramadan of the third year of his solitude, peace be upon him, and revealed as described in the Quran. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. Truly, it is revelation sent down by the Lord of all the worlds. The faithful spirit brought Allah will have the Prophet, peace be upon him, learn the Quran by the heart. I seek refuge in Allah from said Satan. We will cause you to recite so that you do not forget. The way that he thus learned all the verses of the Quran is one miracle bestowed on the Prophet, peace be upon him, by our Lord. Until his death, our Prophet, peace be upon him, called people to Allah and his way with great determination. Our Prophet's greatest miracle. Allah sent down a guide to mankind 14 centuries ago and called upon all mankind to gain salvation by adhering to it. The perfection of its literary matchless style contains poor and certain on law. They were highly advanced in Arabia at that time. There were poets, people who made the most of the Arabic language. Those greatest rhetorical abilities were regarded as national heroes. Importance they attached to literature. They wrote Alakat, or the suspended ode, and letters them of the some people would preach sermons on occasions and prayers. Even present people known as poetry. qualities. Powerful effect on people. Was at such a time as this that Allah sent the noble Quran down to the heart of the Prophet, peace be upon him. With the Quran, the Prophet, peace be upon him, gave the wisest literary response to the finest orators and the best known poet who made the best language. Otherwise, many orators them through the mercy of our Lord. There is no doubt that this account of this literary beauty, wisdom, impact, and effect of our Lord. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. This is the word of a noble messenger. It is not also contains many miraculous aspects confirming that it is the word of Allah. One of these is the way that certain scientific truths learned through the technology were revealed in the Quran 1400 years ago. A number of scientific facts reported in various verses of the Quran were only day. These are not possible. Once again, prove it to be divine. On scientific matters. Lacking the technology ended on revealed at a time when people knew very physics or biology. Quran contains a great information on from the creation of universe, human beings. Science discovered clearer just how miraculous. Of the Quran is the way that it has come down in exactly the same form revealed to the Prophet in any way. Put this out in the Quran. I seek refuge in Satan. Have been distorted and not preserved beings. Some revelation of the Quran. Each time a revelation was given to the Prophet, peace be upon him, our Lord enabled him to memorize. Immediately afterwards, the Prophet, peace be upon him, had the community known as Scribes of Revelation. Thus, Quran observed in form. The Quran was compiled in one volume in the time of the Blessed Abu Bakr radiallahu ta'ala. Multiple copies were produced during the time of the Blessed Uthman, and these were distributed to major Islamic cities. The Quran is the revelation sent as a guide to all, which introduces people to their own, provides nobody who has ever lived in the future can ever know. The are all absolutely accurate. Also possess unmatched literary genius. So great is the Quran that Allah instructed the Prophet upon him the following. Became arrogant and refused to listen to it. I seek refuge in banded together to produce the like of this Quran. Even if they backed each other up, we have variegated throughout this Quran all kinds of examples for people. But most people spurn anything but disbelief. The virtues of peace be upon them are so sublime that nobody can deny or ignore them. This individual possessed all the superior virtues revealed in the Quran. And he is a role model and guide for all the world. The Prophet, peace be upon him, preached the message of Islam in the very finest manner and behaved with the greatest determination on the subject. Although he was subject to terrible oppression, he offered a great if he would stop preaching the moral values of the faith. He nevertheless rejected every proposal put. Always Allah's good pleasure, the interests of Muslims and Muslims above all else. Throughout his life, the Prophet the true path, instructed his companions, struggled and the idolater the true path, constantly engaging in the result of his instruction, people in the desert with very ignorant manners and values. Turned into virtuous people cleansed. This is a great miracle. Ibrahim ibn Muhammad, grandson of the Blessed Ali radiallahu ta'ala, reports as follows in describing the Prophet, peace be upon him. Noble features of the Messenger of Allah. Any person who saw him suddenly would become awed. Anyone who came in close contact with him and knew his excellent character loved him. The one who described him said, I have not seen any. Even before he began preaching, the message worthiness from a very he was known to the community in which he lived Al-Amin and everyone was agreed as to his honesty and reliability. People in his community did not trust anything to him and chose him as a judge in the resolution of a great many problems. They always praised his virtues, good manners, and justice. Since the intelligent individual, these qualities anyone speaking with him or participating in conversation with him and listening to the voice of his conscience, understood his extraordinary nature, and saw many clear proofs of his prophethood. His love, consideration, and action found those who knew him to the right and warmed their hearts to faith, represent a moral superiority that all Muslims need to reflect on. Upon him is the unlettered prophet revealed in the Torah and the Gospel. Unto him, he could neither read nor write. This feature is important proofs of his status as a prophet. Any book before it, nor did you write one down with your right hand. If you had, the purveyors of falsehood would have voiced their doubts. Not read the Torah. The history of societies that had gone before. This, of course, would have been impossible unless revealed by Allah. Of knowledge about the main subject in all the divine scriptures, always regarding the prophet's past and the beliefs between them, ancient history, civilization and culture. Economics, politics, and ethics. The Prophet, peace be upon him, was naturally before the messenger. Those familiar with him were well aware that he lacked all such knowledge. The way that he appeared before the non-believers, literate, was the greatest proof of his prophethood. The knowledge and the message of the Prophet, peace be upon him, who had not studied at school, are just miraculous aspects of the Bible. In one verse, Allah reveals, I seek refuge in Allah from there is no deity but him. He gives life and causes to die. So believe in Allah and his messenger. The unlettered words and follow him so that hopefully you will be guided. Despite having a number of beliefs and practices, Jews and Christians are the people who adhere to the divine faith sent down from the presence of Allah. Allah has revealed that the Quran was sent down as confirmation of the other divine texts. Seek refuge Believe in what I have sent down. Be the first to reject it, and do not sell my signs for a paltry price. Have fear of me. Illiterate prophet, whose coming was foretold in the Torah, immediately the prophet upon him. It is revealed in the Quran that the people of the book worship our prophet, peace be upon him, in the same way that they do their own children, that some of them will never fail to believe him for disappointment. I seek refuge in Allah from the those who we have given the book recognize it as they recognize their own children. As for those who have lost their own selves, they have no faith. It is certain the Prophet will be able to obtain his knowledge of the people of the creation through being when these verses were all that the prophet was the messenger who awaited. The people of the book witnessed as Allah's messenger. As we have seen, and attributes of the prophet upon him in the book is yet an individual who was worlds who used their conscience once again confirmed this manifest truth from the Satan. Those who follow the messenger, the unlettered prophet, whom they find written down with them in the Torah and the Gospel, commanding them to do right and forbidding them to do wrong. Good things, relieving them of their heavy loads and the chains. Those who believe in him and honor him and help him, and follow the light that has been sent down with him, they are the ones who are successful. Heaven is one of the Prophet's greatest miracles. It is reported in the Quran that the Prophet, peace be upon him, made a miraculous nighttime journey to the Masjid. Almighty Allah revealed his journey in these words, Surat al-Isra. In Allah from the accursed who took his servant on a journey by night from the Masjid al-Haram to the Masjid al-Aqsa, whose surroundings we have blessed, in order to show him some of our signs. He is the all-hearing, the all-seeing. Distant. They are 1,235. The Jesus came from Mecca to the Masjid al-Aqsa in Jerusalem. The hadiths provide considerable detail about his journey. It is reported paradise. It is related that the Prophet, peace be upon him, was raised in heaven in Al-Aqsa in Jerusalem. The Prophet was known as Kubat al-Sakra, or Dome of the Rock. There is a rock at the heart of the Kubat al-Sakra known as the Stone. Peace be upon him, is agreed to have ascended to heaven. The interior of the rock is hollow. That is why, looked at in cross-section, the rock gives the appearance in the air. It is known as the fountain. According to Islamic low intelligence, the miracle of the night journey sent to heaven with skepticism by the pagans and unbelievers, because they doubted that the Prophet, peace be upon him, was the truth. The unbelievers set out investigating whether the event had actually taken place. The Lord once visited the unbelievers and pagans because of this unpleasing attitude of theirs, and turned everything they mocked against them. Will you describe the Masjid al-Aqsa to us? Some of them had been there and seen it. The Prophet related, I began describing the mosque. At this, the mosque was brought and placed in front of the house of Iqal. I looked at it and began describing it. After the Prophet's address, was correct. The Prophet, peace be upon him, never in his life in the area where the Muslims did a response to the questions of the pagans. This is the mercy and mercy of our Lord. This people enthusiasm and excitement and devotion to the Prophet upon him of the faithful. One of the information of this miracle is in the the Prophet, peace be upon him, assent. Sat al-Antaha, this final battle of religion gave these ends, and beyond which they can go no further. This miracle is described as follows in
from the accursed Satan.
He saw him again, another time, by the lote tree of the final limit, beside which is the Garden of Refuge. When that which covered the lote tree covered it, his eye did not waver, nor did he look away. His Lord. The Mirage, a great miracle bestowed by the beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, by Almighty Allah. It is a superior proof given by our Lord to our Prophet, peace be upon him, in the face of the unbelievers. Another of our Prophets, peace be upon him, miracle. Event in the Quran and many hadiths concerning this miracle.
In Allah from the accursed Satan.
The hour has drawn near and the moon has split. If they see a sign, they turn away saying, there is no end to this witchcraft.
But everything has informs us that the splitting of the moon took place in Mecca. They also the people of Mecca asked Bukhari and Muslim related from Anas. He said, the people of Mecca asked Allah's Messenger to show them signs, miracles, and he showed them the splitting of the moon twice. According to accounts, one part of the moon was seen on one side of the Mount Tyra. Came back together again. Pagans were speechless in the face of such a great miracle, and this time of casting a spell on them. People who refused to believe no matter what miracles, as follows in the Quran. I seek refuge. Even if we opened up to them a door into heaven, and they spent the day ascending through it, they would only say, our eyesight is befuddled, or rather we have been put under a spell. All this information once again goes to show that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, the Holy Messenger of Allah, was selected over and above men, that Allah revealed the final scripture, the Holy Quran, and blessed with miracles with which he saw people's heart and lead them towards fate. The cleaving of the moon is a miracle. We must not forget that the moon, which like all entities and bodies in the universe is under our Lord's control, can be seen in the form and in the event that Allah chooses. As we are told, it is enough for Allah to be for the event. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. His command when he desires a thing is just to say to it, one of the miracles that our Prophet, peace be upon him, showed his community was the way that his prayers were heeded. To the sincere prayers of our Prophet, peace be upon him. Miracles of various kinds. For example, the Hadith contained detailed descriptions of the way that our Lord heeded the Prophet's, peace be upon him, prayers for rain and abundance. One Hadith related from Anas by Al-Bukhari and Muslim states. Anas narrated, a man entered the mosque on Friday while the Prophet was addressing the people. The man said, Messenger of Allah, our wealth has been destroyed and we have no transport to the marketplace. O Allah, give us rain. O Allah, give us rain. And there was no house or building between us and the mountain. From behind the mountain came a cloud looking like a shield. By the time it reached the middle of the sky, it burst and started to rain. The Hadith also said, peace be upon him, much advice, health, security, them with affection and compassion. The consequence of love and consideration our Prophet had for his community was on a great many subjects. Those prayers were always a source of great well-being and abundance for all his companions. The Hadith inform us that the Prophet, peace be upon him, prayed for his companions to be blessed with long lives, and that those prayers were duly accepted. The Messenger of Allah prayed for Al-Bariqi. He reached such a level in he stroked the head of another companion and said, "Beautiful, and make that beauty long-lasting." And that companion's face remained young and handsome until he died. Peace be upon him, were amazing. Peace and security were bestowed on believers. In the Quran, peace be upon him, said for believers, "I seek refuge in Allah. Pray. In this film, we have seen some of the miracles of our Prophet, peace be upon him. Virtues, deep faith, words, and deeds have made him a role model for all. Reached the faith, able to have faith and follow him, and also waged a determined those who did not believe. The unbelievers planned to kill the Messenger of Allah and laid snares for him. Yet despite all these, our Prophet, peace be upon him, continued to wage his struggle and in a miraculous manner. In addition, by Allah's leave, our Prophet, peace be upon him, came to possess knowledge of hidden matters, unknown to anyone else, of spheres. Described events only take place later, yet quickly see them with his own eyes. Allah's protection of our Prophet, hidden knowledge important to him, as we shall be looking at in more detail. The second part of this film. I forgot every one of the miracles of God. Peace be upon him. He created his choosing manner and time chosen by Allah, and no natural cause miracles merely by Allah commanding them to be. Each one of his glad tidings further enhanced the faith. "I seek refuge in Allah." Instruction in their stories for people of intelligence. This is not a narration which has been invented. A clarification thing, and a guidance and a mercy for people who believe.